apps like this suck because, like, it won't let me play my music. Every song I try and play since copyright. So, yeah, I suggest this app that I'm using gets banned, and I'm using Vimeo.